Carlos Rojas Duran. I do marketing for my family hotels in Spain. In Europe, it's the same but with different services. Mm. So all that I know right now of marketing is that all the people is look for everything, this product or services is going to look for internet and marketing online right now for me, for companies in Europe, is the more important thing and the more cheaper strategy that they can follow. It's with the money that you spend in other in the most important street in Madrid in advertisement, you can spend this money in internet and you get maybe a 500-600% more of target than with an advertisement in the street. The comparison that I see with the States is like in the same market, you have in the state a unique market. There are different cultures in each state, but it's more easy because you have the same language. Mm-hmm. It's in English, so you don't have to translate nothing. Just maybe, depend of your product or service, you have to adapt your product or your advertising or your service to each culture. But in Europe, it's the same number of people, but in different language and different, very, very different cultures. So when you go abroad Spain to make marketing or to sell, you have to change all, because your advertising has to be in the language of the country. Mm-hmm. And then the culture. So you can go to sell a product that is in the top in Spain, you can sell like the same product, maybe yes, depend of the kind of product, but you can sell exactly the same and in the same form in London, your product. Mm-hmm. Or your service. Maybe a hotel, yeah, maybe clothes, yeah. But the advertising will be always different, or at least the language. Just is something that you have to change of your marketing, and you can do the same that in your own country. It's like pro marketing is before a customer is coming, so it's all that they need. They call me a lot of times like, oh hey, do you have that in your home? Yeah, we have, and really honestly we have a lot of things that they can need in the weekend, like I don't know, barbecue, things for barbecue, all for free. Mm-hmm. And also then I try make like marketing in mm-hmm. the place when the people is there. I always have like more brochures, more information about the area there where they are. I have a form with how our home is for them, like what's cleaning, what's something like that. And then, and really important is post marketing, as when they are going to home, so they are in Toledo, my region, and they go to Madrid in Sunday to get home, and then when they arrive home they have an email mine like, how was your weekend, I hope that was good. Mm-hmm. And maybe I was with them before in my home, but I am like asking and always good, what do you think that we can change, or if you repeat, you have the open doors. This is more marketing that you make. And then Christmas, like an email like, I hope that you have a really, really good Christmas with your family, happy Christmas, stuff like that. One difficult thing that I see with other competitors is that in internet they can see that I have in my home. Mm-hmm. So I think that we are exclusively, but it's so difficult when someone is looking for a hotel in like us in internet, you can see really what you have. because we are like a small home in the middle of the field, and there is not homes in the middle of the field. People always ask me, do you have neighbors that we can disturb in the night? I say, no, don't worry, because it's in the middle and there is nothing around. And that's difficult for me, like differentiate my hotel with the other hotels, because evidently the other hotels put his best pictures and I do the same, but it's really, really difficult differentiate how is your home or what you have. So I have my website, is like my main
form of advertising?
Yeah, for advertisement. But how I get that people come to my website to look for me? Mm-hmm. It's very difficult because every home has a web page. So that's where portals, like important portals, entry in action. So you are the first in the portal, you pay for your advertising in famous portals that they have a lot of traffic every day. So every day is looking your advertisement, maybe 200 or 300 people. But then you receive 3 or 2 calls every day. So it's not easy. There is not a lot of work. Just in the beginning when I started with that, because my dad doesn't know about internet, about the marketing online, just now about marketing traditional, but it's impossible. Again, commercialize your service in traditional marketing right now, because all the people that go to look for a service like that go to look for in internet.